Good afternoon, ma'am. My name is Nita. My registration number is UR1KCS235. Now I'm going to discuss about employee's name, ID, designation, and salary. Here, hash include IO stream is a main header file. IO is input output. Using name, namespace std is used for the function of cout and cin. Here we create a structure called employee. Here we have different types of data types. With the name, name with the data type character, ID with the data type integer, designation with the data type character, and salary with the data type float. Int main of is a main function. Here we create a structure called employees of size 30, and we prompt the user to give details of the employee by using the loop for I is equals to 0 is initialization, I is less than 2 is condition, I plus plus is increment, and again we prompt the user to give employee's name, and we output and input will give as name. We prompt the user to give employee's ID and will give output and input as ID, and we prompt the user to give employee's designation and will give output and input as designation. We prompt the user to give employee's salary and output and input will give as salary. Again we prompt the user to give information of the employees. And by using the loop for I is equals to 0 is initialization, I is less than 2 is condition, I plus plus is increment. And we prompt the user to give information for employee. For giving output, we gave output as name, ID, designation and salary. Now we'll run this program and we'll check. Enter the details of the employee. For employee name, enter name. I'll enter Raku. Enter ID 1045. Employee's designation manager. Employee salary 50,000. Employee's name, enter name. CSR. Enter ID 1045. Enter designation general manager. Here we got the expected output. Thank you, ma'am.